guys, it's Kai.
And I'm Brittany.
And these are your Seahawk updates.
Did you know that 1 in 6 kids in our community are at risk of hunger? You can help lower that statistic by donating in this year's Canned Food Drive. The Canned Food Drive will be from November 4th to November 15th, which is the next 2 weeks.
Each can that you bring in will count towards your class for Clash of Classes. There will be donation bins in your first period class, and if you don't have a first period, don't worry, there will be another box in room 201, so make sure you guys donate.
What's up, Seahawks? We're from Unified, and we have a big announcement to make. Unified and Ideas is having their very first meeting this Monday.
In room 104 at lunch, make sure to head over there in the beginning so we can all walk over to see the service dogs together. For Tuesday's activity, it's Teammate Tuesday, so wear your favorite OV gear. Also, come out at lunch, sit with someone new that you haven't already, and we'll be selling Be Kind shirts for $5.
Next up, guys, is We Care Wednesday. We're going to be selling shirts again for $5, and we're going to have a lunchtime activity where we're just keep our campus clean, guys.
And on Thursday, it's Thankful Thursday, so make sure to wear your Be Kind shirts you already bought.
Friday is Feel Good Friday. Come out decked out in your Cardinal Gold, and make sure you come out at lunch to see our games and music.
Hey guys, make sure to come out to the Bright Night game tonight.
Make sure to wear either neon or bright colors today.
Hope to see you shining at the game.
Remember, Seahawks, if you guys are interested in doing ROP classes this spring, you need to pre-register in the Career Center any day Monday through Friday from 9 to 1 p.m. OVHS ROP would like to recognize its Scholars of the Month for October.
Ethan Nguyen was recognized by Ms. Murillo for his exceptional work in his Certified Nursing Assistant internship course.
While Reed Hadley was recognized for his dedication in both Fire Science 101 and EMT ROP for this semester.
Congratulations, guys.
Hello, I'm Mr. Cash. I went to Orange Coast College and Cal State Long Beach.
Go National!
My name's Ms. Musto, and I attend Cal State Long Beach. Go Ducks!
Can you believe it? It is November. That means we are almost to the end of the year. So get things together before we head into holidays, because before you know it, we'll be in January, it'll be finals, and we'll already be into the spring semester. Hey, tonight we have a big game. It is our final home football game. Well, hopefully not final. Hopefully we'll have one in CIF playoffs. But it is our senior night. So we will have senior night for our players, our football players, our cheerleaders, our marching band, and also our Ideas cheerleaders will be out there with them tonight. Hey, and the theme? Neon, bright colors. Let's have a huge bright out tonight and cheer all of our seniors on as they participate in their final official league home game of their high school career. Hey everybody, have an awesome weekend. I love you.
Thanks for watching, Seahawks.
See you guys tonight
at the Bright Night game,
decked out in your neon clothes.
And remember, Seahawks, you can't spell love without OV.